Assalamu alaikum. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, who mercifully intervened in our affairs in the form of a well-made man named Master Farooq Muhammad. We forever thank the one wise, true, and living God for coming among us and searching from among us and raising up from our midst his messenger, Messiah. Well, the baddest black man that ever lived other than God himself. I'm talking about a Georgia-born black man by the name of the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. We thank Allah for the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. If there were no Elijah Muhammad, there would be no Muhammad Ali. If there was no Elijah Muhammad, there would be no Malcolm X. If there were no Elijah Muhammad, there would be no Kwame Ture. If there were no Elijah Muhammad, there'd be no Warf Dean Muhammad. If there were no Elijah Muhammad, there'd be no H. Rap Brown. If there were no Elijah Muhammad, we wouldn't have this beautiful servant in our midst today, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. So we forever thank Allah for the eternal leader of the Nation of Islam, the most honorable Elijah Muhammad. And we thank the two of them for blessing us in this modern moment in time with the most beautiful and dutiful human being walking the face of the planet Earth. He's the man that has been a father to the fatherless, a teacher to those of us that have always needed to be taught, and he's been a savior to us that have needed to be saved. That man that I speak of today is the man that we all have all come to hear today, the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. It's in their holy and righteous names, my sisters, my brothers, that I greet you in the greedy words of peace of Assalamu alaikum.